Actress Ananya Panday is sharing screen space with Kartik Aaryan for the first time in the upcoming film titled Pati, Patni Aur Woh, has said that her 29-year-old co-star is really funny and always makes everyone laugh on the set. Directed by Mudassar Aziz, the remake of the 1978 original film Pati, Patni Aur Woh will see Kartik, Bhumi Pednekar and Ananya Panday. Talking about the film, she said,
मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ. मैं कल लखनऊ से वापस आई हूँ, तो मैं वापस जा रही हूँ अगले हफ्ते. तो मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ. बहुत फनी मूवी है, तो बहुत मजा आएगा.
When asked about her experience of working with Kartik, she said,
बहुत फनी है वो. हमेशा सेट पे हमें हंसाता ही रहता है. बहुत फनी.
Ananya Panday was interacting with the media on the sidelines of the Lakme Fashion Week, which celebrated its 20 years in Mumbai on Saturday. Meanwhile, Pati Patni Aur Woh is scheduled to release on January 10, 2020.